lessons on PPE rollout, testing, track and trace. Mass vaccine rollout is an enormous responsibility and we need to get it right. Planning must start immediately, and I have written to the Prime Minister recommending that he consider calling on the Ministry of Defence to establish a small task force led by a senior, empowered voice of authority to begin the planning and design of a draft blueprint. The armed forces have the capacity, the logistical experience and a national reach and are not overburdened by any current duties involving tackling COVID-19 to take on this mammoth and incredible task. And when you pause to consider what is involved, the logistics of shifting millions of refrigerated vaccines across the country, the creation of regional distribution hubs, which then feed into mobile testing centres, developing a national database to track progress and issue the vaccinations certificates, which they themselves will probably have to be internationally recognised in order to allow travel, international travel, as well as establishing the order of who is prioritised first,